Alright, hello guys. This is Tails692, or as you know me as Tails2010 on my YouTube channel. I'm doing something for playing one of my favorite early games I used to play when I was younger. They reckon the first one, which was made in 2004. Stuff. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna play something. Just watch the intro. I always like the intro.
Okay. To become an immortal, there are many risks. Many paths will lead you to deception and pain. But for those who stand in your way and betray you, their day of reckoning will come. Keep your friends close and your enemies closer. WWE Day of Reckoning.
Day of Reckoning, the first one. Yep, we get started. Oh look, the torch in there. This isn't worse anymore. Yeah, so yeah, I know the roster's outdated and stuff. You know, of course, the torch and stuff. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna play the story mode. Once again, back to This is what you should do. Still don't have the freaking trunks. So yeah, we're gonna start with the story right now, so yeah. Let's see. What are we gonna do today? New talent. More money. Oh, that's me! Yes, I know. Fucking hot where I live, shit. So this is about a story about your great wrestling, your greatest stuff, where you come from the bottom of the place, you know? The bottom of the building. The bottom of the building. The bottom of the I'm gonna play the first part. After the development part, we're gonna play up to the freaking we're gonna play up to the freaking first development program first. We're gonna go to Heat, and after that you're in the big leagues. We'll separate three parts. The third part, which is the big one, WWE, Raw, or SmackDown, wherever I choose. And stuff, so let me tell you this. I want to choose. I'm going to do this. I'm going to bring up Raw. I'm going to do this. First, I have to go through the apartment. Then I got to do this. So, up because I don't want to talk that much, so she won't enjoy the game and all that, so people, I'll try to talk less than much. So I want to do this, I'm going to be in three parts, so I'm going to do entertainment. So I'm going to do, this is going to be our first part of the video, so I can't play this, this first part, I'm going to play through the development program, play for that part, in our video session there. The next one would be Heat. I don't play the whole thing until the end of the Heat part, where I go to the WWE. At the WWE, I'm gonna make a few moves because the WWE is longer. The third part is at the WWE. Basically, I'm doing two separate parts though, plus in the WWE, gonna be like four different parts. The third part of the 30-day reckoning will be in the 30, so try to say this. My part in the 30, the running part will be one video. He will be one video and me going to the major 30-day will be the third video, but it's gonna be in the different parts. So I can't do the third one long. As of right now, let's go to the one new permanent. The game in case if anything happens. God forbid anything happens. Shit. Yeah, I haven't played this game in a long time. Pretty sad, I haven't played this game in years. Nah, I missed the ball. Enjoy. What did I hit the minute?
Yo, power stays close. It's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat. Killer round tone. Jump in the cyclone. S-T-Y-L-E-S. Yes, I know. The rap beam vaccine. Pack red theme. Put them up. You pluck the best seed. Off the wall. Spitting the gorilla tag team. What's up now? Duck down. Stuff that can't breathe. Yo, you know the routine. The team in effect. Please don't step. You want to feed one of my pet peeves. The more beef, the better. Sound gay. But you all want to sleep together. Okay. In the club, we don't sneak Berettas. Why not? We got so much street credit, the police let us. Now that's bullish, cause we don't pack heat. So come and get your head cracked at the rap beat. Moving this on now, making it for a rap. Shaking the bump round, raping the punk style. Faking the bump pal, dumb, watch the bump one now. Watch your battleship get sucked down. Click, click, pow, pow, nah, nah, that, that. What? Just what I thought was up now. Buckshot through the speaker. Dabbing the track with both hands. I'm like, buckshot through the speaker. Dabbing the track with both hands. Never give in, style, sever your limbs, or whether you want it to end, dirty syringe, I murder him again, 9-7, serving them sins, a third of your friends, get knocked out, turbulent wind, hopped out, what you want, beer, bourbon, and gin, I'm a fish, you can tell by the flippers of fins, yo, I got a rock style, pivot the offspring, and Joe with them with the distorted guitar string, who am I, Russian roulette, Kumata, pushing it back, hotter than Quebec in July, and we get 5-1, still we go, rock, gun, live, here we go, where so we drop some, for the kids in the hall with the new block tape, blast from both angles, that boom. Keep it moving, it's on now. Making the bump loud, shaking the bump wow. Raping the bump style, faking the bump pow. Dump, watch the bump, what now? Watch your battleship get sucked down. Click, click, pow, 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 nah, that, that. What? Just what I thought was up now. Buckshot through the speaker. Dabbing the track for both hands.
I'm on the thing for the story, because some people who run I'm in the middle of people. I'm like the hardcore 30 fan. I am right now. It's going through the story. And it's for people that haven't seen it all day. So it should make good for real time. So I know there's going to be some people that want to waste some action and all that. For me, I'm just going to play this game.
With me, walk away!
Yeah.
Yeah, so let's get on with that first match. So let's see how I do. I should be fine. I beat this match.
Hey yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle on straight down, freak in the round tone, jump in the cyclone, S T L E S, yes, yes, I know. Red B, Red C, Red, Red D. You broke the best seat, off the walls, beating the gorilla tag team. Wake up now, jump down, stop the beat, here we go. You know the routine, the team in effect, please don't step. You wanna feed one of my pet peeves, the more beef, the better. Sound game, but you all wanna sleep together. Okay, in the club, we don't sneak Berettas. Why not? We got so much street credit, the police let us. Now that's bullish, cause we don't back heat. So come and get your head cracked at a fat meat. Keep it moving, it's on now. Making it bump loud, shaking the bump loud. Raping the punk style, faking the bump out. Don't watch the bump one now. Watch your battle shape, it's up down. Click, click, bow, 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 bow. Just what I thought was saying.
I don't like camera angles, I don't know, I can... I'm gonna turn it off right now. I can use the money to buy clothes, wrestling move templates, weapons, where I can use in the ring and all that. A whole bunch of other stuff, as you can tell later on. Attributes, iron attributes that I'll see you later on. I'll be saving this game for quite a while. It doesn't get better. Also, when I was getting back to the intro, I don't always time or anything like that. So, I do that kind of skip the entrance sometimes. I guess it might happen right now. So, like, people do something. So for next objective, I have to beat the match in under 5 minutes. That should be easy. Yeah, also in this game, there's going to be objectives you have to do. The same special things you have to do. Yes, like you already know, you got 5 minutes to defeat your opponent. I know. Red practice? What that is. There's no fake name. Then you keep telling yourself, you got 5 minutes. Because there's time to
chump and punk your ass at guys. I'm down to crash. I'm prepared to cash in. The heavy
man, I know it's very hot outside right now. But again, we're gonna play. I'm gonna play more games once. I know this new capture card sucks. But I'm planning to get one for myself too. Probably gonna be easy cap though, because it's cheap right now, so. But it's just a waste of time. As you know, I need to do my finisher twice, so nothing new. I could do it twice. Oh, yeah. Kind of tired though. Very tough one.
Before
As you know, we gotta work on the leg and go for a leg submission. We gotta submit. Matt Hardy, whether we like you or not. But still. Should be good. Anyways, I submit him and we'll do that.
Your life, and you know I did. Now I'm lost in you.
guess you know I gotta go up to the top turnbuckle and fly off there. Get my knees to hit Lieutenant Mortar. Mortar or something like that. Yeah, I know I'm pretty tired right now. YouWaShockGames channel. So, you know. We'll be right back. Now, I'll have Day of Reckoning 2. But if we're going to play this game, we might play Day of Reckoning 2 later on. Which more likely. This is going to be on my channel, and to count to your phone to grab one twice. Alright. Sounds easy. I did it before. I did it like more like 10 times or something like that. Those times, yeah. Maybe again like a few times. I don't remember how much. I know about like 5 to 10 times.
Thank you.
Skip that. Just I'm still tired now. And I'm not allowed to use any fusion moves. Let me taste something. Oh, I really appreciate it. You guys watch my videos of the 90s. To the end.
The more beef, the better. Why not? We got so much street credit. The police.
Hey yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Black battle will break down, beat in the world, to the world, jump in the zone. S-T-Y-L-E, yes, yes, I know.
Yep, this should be the last one. But say goodbye to the video.
Hey yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat, kill the rhyme tone. Jump in the cyclone, S-T-Y-L-E-S, yes I know. The rap theme, vaccine, pack rat theme, put them up. You plucked the best seed off the wall, spitting the gorilla tag team. What's up now, duck down, stuff that can't breathe. Yo, you know the routine, the team in effect, please don't step. You wanna feed one of my pet peeves? The more beef, the better, sound gay, but you all wanna sleep together. Okay, in the club, we don't sneak Berettas. Why not, we got so much street credit, the police let us. Now that's bullish, cause we don't pack heat. So come and get your head cracked at the fat meat. Keep it moving, it's on now, making it bump loud. Shaking the bump wow, raping the punk style. Faking the funk pal, dumb. Serving them sins, a 30 of friends. Get knocked out, turbulent wind. Hopped out, what you want? Beer, bourbon, and gin. I'm a fish, you can tell by the flippers and fins. Yo, I got a rock style, pivot the offspring. And Joe with them with the distorted guitar string. Who am I? Russian roulette, who am I? Pushing it back, hotter than Quebec in July. Here we get 5 points, here we go, pop gun live. Here we go, S.O.B. drop some. For the kids in the hall with the new block tape. Blast from both angles and boondock saints. So get up, and let the sound hit ya. Snap this audio style picture. Keep it moving, it's on now. Making the bump loud, shaking the bump wow. Raping the punk style, faking the bump pal. Dump, watch the bump, what now? Watch the battle shit get sucked down. Click, click, pow, pow, nah, nah, that, that. What? Just what I thought was up now. Huh, huh.
Buckshot through the speaker. Dip, dip, dab in the track with both hands.
I'm like, huh, huh.
Buckshot through the speaker. Dip, dip, dab in the track with both hands.
Awesome. Man, Booker T was in the Hall of Fame this year, too.
Just some trivia. Yep. Became a Hall of Famer this year.
Can you dig it, nigga? Sucker! Can you dig it,
No special conditions. That's a good thing.
Thank you.
You'll see what that means. I'm going to heat, baby.
Yo, first things first, it's time to shake ground in the eighth round. Box battle will break down for the beat, kill the rhyme tone. Jump in the cyclone, S-T-Y-L-E-S, yes I know. The rap theme, vaccine, pack rat theme, put them up. You pluck the best seed, off the wall, spitting the gorilla tag team. What's up now, duck down, stuff that can't breathe, yo. You know the routine, the team in effect, please don't step. You wanna feed one of my pet peeves, the more beef the better. Sound gay, but you all wanna sleep together. Okay, in the club, we don't sneak Berettas. Why not, we got so much street credit, the police let us. Now that's bullish, cause we don't pack heat. So come and get your head cracked at the fat meat. Keep it moving, it's on now, making it bump loud. Shaking the bump wow, waving the bump style. Faking the bump pow, dumb, watch the bump one now. Watch the battle shit get sucked down. Click, click, pow, pow, nah, nah, that, that. What, just what I thought was up now. Huh, huh,
buckshot through the speaker. Dip, dip, dab in the track with both hands.
I'm like, huh, huh,
buckshot through the speaker. Dip, dip, dab in the track with both hands.
Hold it down, never give in. Style, sever your limbs. Or whether you want it to end. Dirty syringe, I murder him again. 9-7, serving them sins. A 30 of friends get knocked out. Turbulent wind, hopped out. Beer, bourbon, and gin. I'm a fish, you can tell by the flippers of fins. Yo, I got a rock style, pivot the offspring. And Joe Rhythm with the distorted guitar string. Who am I? Russian roulette, Kumite. Pushing it back, hotter than Quebec in July. Here we go, 5-1, stereo, rock gun live. Here we go, let's so we drop some. For the kids in the hall with the new block tape. Blast from both.
Fine, I
lock.
Well, yeah,
because
I'm starting to get some scratch still, so I'm playing on the money card still, so. Yeah, so yes, that's why I said a lot. Andre the Giant, so /TheTailsfan2010 on my YouTube. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you around for the next installment of WWE Day of Reckoning. Now, we're going to be at our brand Sunday Night Heat. Alright, so I'll see you there. Right there. Bye.